I even offer this subscription on my other platforms, such as Etsy. And if you want to know how I'm keeping track of those sales on Etsy, I did do a subscription bath bomb tracker that you guys can now download. Hi, Sea Stars, and Happy New Year. I wanted to go ahead and jump right into this video, and it is about the bath bomb subscriptions. As you know, I launched my bath bombs in November, and the sales did phenomenal between November and December. January is quickly picking up, and I just want to give you guys inspiration, show you what I'm releasing month to month on these bath bomb subscriptions and how they're doing. So if you guys are curious on how I have subscriptions set up, the link is down below, but I do offer a year-long subscription, 6 months and a month, and the popular one I'm seeing is a year, because who wouldn't want to get bath bombs every month for an entire year? It is like the perfect gift. I even offer this subscription on my other platforms, such as Etsy. And if you want to know how I'm keeping track of those sales on Etsy, I did do a subscription bath bomb tracker that you guys can now download. That link is down below. And of course, you can search for it on Patreon. And if you didn't know, now you can join Patreon for free. So if you're curious on how much I post on there, that link is down below. And thank you to everybody on there that is supporting me. For the bath bomb subscriptions, you get 3 bath bombs every month, and it does save you quite a bit of money. And my bath bombs are 7.5 ounces, so they're not these teeny little things. So for January, I wanted to be about new beginnings. So that meant using specifically essential oil scents. So we have black tea and sage, white tea and sage, and sea salt and rosemary. And I love those scents. Sea salt and rosemary is one of my favorite ones and is definitely my most popular seller. For this January box, I was thinking black and gold. I don't know why. I was thinking fireworks and all types. So I bought these decals from a small shop in Etsy, and she's located in Greece. So I'll make sure to leave the link below in the description so you guys can check out her shop and see if she has any decals you guys want to use. For future boxes, I will be rethinking this because it was very time consuming to cut out the decals, and the amount of orders we were getting for the subscription boxes, it is very time consuming. So I definitely want to cut back on that. When my customer opens this box, I want them to feel like it's new beginnings. And a lot of these were gifts, so they will be getting a card saying welcome to the subscription box. If you guys want me to do a printout of the welcome card, let me know. I'll upload it for you guys to download. I will say working with essential oils and bath bombs can be very tedious and hard. If you ever notice, if you're working with essential oils and your bath bombs are like crumbling or absorbing too much moisture, and this bath bomb recipe hasn't gave you a hard time, you really need to use less essential oil. Now, I know you guys are like, less fragrance, less is more in this case. It'll still smell amazing, and with the water being warm, it'll act like a vapor and be very scented. That's a little tidbit I have for you on using essential oils in your bath bomb. I will definitely keep up with the videos this year, okay? New beginnings, new year, new me, I'm trying. And I want to thank everybody that supports me on Patreon. Patreon, you guys are amazing. You guys message, ask questions, let me know what you guys want to see. I will be coming out with a formulations vlog. I already have the formulations cheat sheet up, so if you guys haven't downloaded it, go ahead and get that, because it will go along with the formulations vlog I will be doing throughout the year. And right now I'm getting ready to relaunch the store. So the store relaunches on February 1st. And as you can see, my supplies is totally depleted. Christmas wiped us out. I needed a vacation. And we do have like little things up for sale, but all the new scents are gonna be up February 1st. Stay tuned in for that launch. And thank you guys for being amazing, and I'll see you guys next time.